Today, the House of Representatives passed House Bill 1291, which was my legislation to help make a change from COVID-19 a permanent change. So during COVID-19, I heard from a constituent named Lisa about how a change we made at PennDOT made it easier for her to get her license. Lisa is blind, but during COVID, we allowed everyone to renew their license if they already had a photo on file just by going online. Lisa was wondering if this could be a change we made for everyone, and I really couldn't see a reason why it couldn't be. So in 2021, I introduced this legislation that would allow individuals with disabilities or veterans who are 100% disabled to renew their license with an online option to avoid going to the DMV. Going to the DMV for a person is an easy thing. I mean, there are issues, but it isn't a stressful situation that is sometimes physically prohibitive, but it is for some folks. So this was a small thing we could do to make the lives of our constituents with disabilities easier. So I want to thank the speaker and for everyone in the House who voted yes today, and now it moves on to the Senate.
On the final passage of the bill, the yeas are 161, the nays are 41. The majority required by the Constitution having voted in the affirmative, the bill passes the House finally.